So this is after mixing the Woolwax up for about 10 minutes, and the viscosity thins right out. You can see how much it thins out. And that's what you need to do with the Woolwax, because of the Thixotropic characteristic of the lanolin. It thickens up very, very quickly. We just wanted to show you what you need to do, whether it be in the drum, the 5-gallon pail, or the 1-gallon can. You need to mix up Woolwax vigorously before you apply it. Thank you.